Hello, welcome. This is One India News. I am Akash Shankaracharya, Swami Swaroopanand Saraswati of the Dwaraka-Sharada Peeth, who is known for making controversial statement on April 12th about the Shani Shignapur temple, has again stirred controversy. Swaroopanand Saraswati alleged that the honeymooning couples, picnic-goers, are responsible for the 2013 Kedarnath floods. Shankaracharya was quoted saying that people coming from different parts of the country to holy places of Devbhoomi Uttarakhand for enjoyment, picnic and honeymoon led to the Kedarnath disaster. Similar incidents could happen if unholy activities are not stopped. In 2013, at least 5,000 people lost their lives in flash floods and landslides when they were on a pilgrimage to Kedarnath. Well, that's all for now. But for more news and updates, log on to our YouTube channel www.youtube.com/oneindianews.